Hello, Nookers. If you're wondering how to catch a fly in Animal Crossing, what you gotta do is you gotta put down a piece of trash, like a can or a shoe that you fish out of the lakes or the rivers, and then a fly will eventually appear if you leave the trash on the ground for long enough. Makes sense, doesn't it? Anyways, that's how you catch a fly. You can do this in any season. It always works. If this video helped you, please like it, and please remember, don't subscribe.